All right, folks, we are now well underway into the fluke season. I hope you are accomplished your goals fishing for flies from the surf. This video is going to be a little different. Previously, I was covering fishing serious soft structure out front. In this video, I'm going to focus on being persistent when pursuing sizable fluke from shore. When big fluke are on the feed, they are extremely aggressive. So aggressive that even after escaping a hookup for the first time, they are willing to come back for more. Do not be discouraged if you don't land a large fluke from your first try. Toss your jig back and chances are you will hook up again. And if you stay to the end of the video, I end up catching two 23-inch plus fluke back to back. And for both flukes, I lost them in the heat of the battle during the first hookup, but I ended up re-hooking into them after subsequent recasts.
Let's go, Keith! You getting a crab bite going? Oh! Oh, this is a nice one.
Oh, that's a fun observation. Nothing gets me fooled for a big fluke more than hooking into a big blue claw. The claw clamp resembles a fluke bite, and when bringing in the blue claw, it closely resembles a large fluke coming in without any head shakes.
Oh, dude, it's huge. It's nice. Oh, yeah. 20 at least. No. Woo!
21, almost 20 and a half.
20. Dude, that almost like the same one that you caught the first time around.
Like the thing, it's right before it.
Right before it. 20. 20. Nice work, dude. That's good. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, dude. Dude. Oh, what the fuck? Did not. She cute. Definitely a nice one. Oh. Oh yeah. Come to bop bop. Eating my ass is 20. It's gonna start freaking out. Oh yeah. Is it?
Yeah.
How much?
17.
Oh. Dude, your nub game is really good. Thank you. This one's nice.
That is bad.
Yeah, a little over 23.
Look at that.
Yeah.